what are people going to do when they sit down to fly this airplane? How do they need to interact, whether it's via radio or a flight plan or whatever? If you think about it, I've got this piece of glass here that I can make it a display, I can make it a control, I can use colors, shapes, little graphic devices. Is a guy gonna be working this touchscreen and this touchscreen at the same time? What happens if this one breaks? Can he have the other pilot do it? Does he need two more? Does he need one more? How big do the touchscreens need to be? What aspect ratio? How many? How are we gonna stabilize the hand? How are we gonna fit him in a cockpit? LCD, LED. The door flew wide open. Oh my God, what have we done to ourselves? Because how do you pick what to do next?
We would take one page of the touchscreen and we would start writing the requirements on how we needed to interface. What did we think the button size needed to be? What did the fonts need to look like? How did the interaction with that button need to operate? We would move from one page to another. Then we would apply those. And when we tried to apply it to the next one, well, we would learn a couple of lessons and we would have to add that to the requirements. And we just continued to build that.
The idea of phase of flight was brought up actually in the early conceptual phase, but we didn't know what to do with it. The graphic interface started out with just these big clunky buttons with a word in the middle of it. You'd pick a menu, then you'd pick a submenu and say, well, I want to tune a radio. We very quickly realized that wasn't going to work, and it really evolved to we need to have simple menus, and then the UI really started to evolve.
Make sure that the interface is as effective as it can be.
We had cardboard cutouts and paper mache and foam mock-ups, and we'd have a printed out piece of paper that would have some mock-up of what we wanted to see on a touchscreen. And about the location where the touchscreen we think was going to be. And then they would push a button and we would go in and swap it to what it would become after they touched it. Literally, we're working with cardboard cutouts and paper drawings. We realized when I get ready for takeoff, there are things that I need to be able to have quick access to.
We have to start up an airplane. We have to taxi an airplane. We have to take off, climb, cruise, descend, approach, and land an airplane. And for those phases, we have certain things that we need. With one button select, we can change that display set for that particular phase of operation. When we move to the next phase, then we just go to the next tab, and the information that we need for that phase is there. We could walk up to and taxi away in 10 minutes.
We knew the touchscreens weren't going to be successful without it. It was that big a deal. We also knew that once pilots got used to the idea, it was going to completely change the way they operate the airplane. Phase of flight, it was revolutionary.